I'm taking this one. Yo, this is actually one that I've been looking for. So now that I found it, I'm about to take this. So today we're gonna do a little, something a little different. We're about to do a vlog. So apart from the unboxing, I'm gonna try to do vlogs too. Just kind of vlogging what I do each day or what I get, or if I'm going to do meetups and stuff, I would be trying to vlog that. But today we actually got like a, I think it's Vintage Con. So me and my friend Kevin, we actually bought tickets. We're about to go see. And my bad if I sound like Daffy Duck, but I got my retainers in, so. But we about to go see what they got going on. I'll probably pick up some clothes, because I need some shirts. If you know me, I like vintage tees. Like the Stone Cold, you know. I've been looking for a Shawn Michaels one, for a Ric Flair one, a Batista one, Rey Mysterio one. So if I see something that I like, I might pick it up today. I also got some shirts that I'm gonna take to try to sell or trade, but I'm gonna show y'all those right now. I got three shirts that I'm gonna be taking with me to see if I can trade or sell. The first one is this one, sevenfold tee, early 2000s. Nothing crazy, no single stitch or nothing. You know, it's still double stitch, but it looks nice on the heavy duty Hanes. Nothing too crazy, you know. What size is it? It's a adult large. So if you like it, if I don't sell at Vintage Con and you like it, I'm gonna have it on the page up too. By the way, if you haven't heard already, I don't know how, but I also have a resale page on Instagram. And if you're into, you know, streetwear, stuff like this, shoes, I do. Oh, this is actually from 2007. Look, you can kind of see it right there. 2007. But like I was saying, if you like vintage clothes, hype clothes, shoes, I do post up a lot of stuff on my Instagram page. Just like the last video, I'm gonna post it down below so you guys can check it out. But this is the second one. This one's pretty fire. This one I actually kind of considered keeping because Nickelback is fine. So this is like the early 2000s Nickelback tee with the sold out cities in the back, which I thought was pretty cool. Minor flaws, this one just has like a little hole right here. But other than that, it's pretty good condition. It's a size medium on the blue grape tag. And this one is early 2000s too. I believe 2004, because that's when the album came out. Where is it, on the other side of the coin? Something like that, I think that's the album. Oh yeah, wait. No, it doesn't say, but I think it is that one.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb, for real.
So this one, if I don't sell over there at the Vintage Con, I'm gonna have it up for sale too. And then this one's the last one. This is the Bobby Dylan. Early 2000s as well. I think like 2004. You can see that one right here. 2004. I honestly don't know who Bobby Dylan is, but it looks pretty good. It looks cool. This is the front. This is the back. On a cinder block tee. So, and it's a large, it's a medium. I'm sorry. But yep. If I don't sell none of these pieces, they will be back up on the page, because I think I already have them up there. I just haven't sold them. But yeah, just be on the lookout in case you want them. All right, so we're going to be on our way to pick up Kevin, but I think I need some gas. So I'm about to go ahead, get some gas, and then I'm going to go and tell him that I'm on the way. Look at this dumbass. I know he's seen me coming out. But I'll take you guys along with me and see what we got going on today. I went ahead and just came to pick up Kevin. That way we just pick him up and then we head over there to the little event or to the gas station too, because I think we're gonna pass by Exxon Mobil. And by the way, if y'all don't know, let me put y'all on Exxon and Mobil. They be having the deals. I be saving $10 on their gas. This ain't no sponsorship, but they need to go ahead and sponsor me since I'm over here putting them on. But now for if y'all fucking with Exxon and Mobil, then go ahead and start doing so. We're just gonna wait for him now. I'm taking a little long with the egg glass. All right, we got Kevin. This little egg glass.
I was sleepy because I just woke up.
What time you get home, you say?
11.
Oh yeah, you
too. I was up from 7 to 4 in the morning, so bro, I ain't get no sleep.
Who told you to go? Who? Nobody told you to go. All right then. But I'm about to go put some gas on. But wait, he say on Terra, right? We can go to Terra.
Yeah, Terra.
We about to go pick up another friend because he said he want to go. I didn't even know he was going.
Now you know.
Now I know. He didn't say that until now. But we about to go pick him up. Ain't no problem.
One more.
That going to be another friend. Tell you the meet and greet, egg lab boy.
What, it started at 9, right?
Yeah, it started at 9. I feel like the good stuff gonna be gone now, bro.
But it's like they had tickets where you buy them and they give you 2 hours earlier to enter.
2 hours earlier. But then again, how many vendors are gonna be there 2 hours earlier? Like you really gotta think about it.
I mean, now
like
they all set up. So it's like,
oh yeah, since last night, right?
Yeah.
All right.
So the people that bought those tickets to get there earlier are the ones that picked up the good shit. So everything else is just leftovers anyways.
Nah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna have some good stuff. I'm gonna take some shirts too. I got 3 shirts that I gotta take and see if I can trade or sell.
Trade. Then we're gonna be like the auction people.
I'm a sold. But we about to go pick them up, and then once we pick them up, I guess we start recording again, because we're just going to be talking the whole way. All right, we picked up Jose.
What's up? He has been picked up.
The infamous E30. But we about to head out to the convention or whatever the fuck it's called.
MSA convention, the function.
The function. What the move?
Not for real.
Oh, we got to stop by gas first, unless y'all want to be pushing this bit.
No. Hey, you got a charge?
Kevin's using it.
There you go.
You gotta be in charge of the aux, bro.
Damn. All right.
Bro.
Let me know what y'all want.
You got that responsibility now.
Surprise me.
Put that snapbacks in tattoo. Tools, nice whips, fly chicks, all that. Where's the Addy, bro? Somebody put the address. I don't even know where I'm going.
Hey, we just gotta go to Atlanta.
To be honest, I'm gonna get drunk, bro, because I need to stop by the exit right here.
Yeah.
Shout out to your boy, man.
What's up?
Big thing.
Oh, yeah, you already know, man. You trying to be in the vlog?
Oh, no.
You straight? All right, bro, I got you, bro. But you staying, bro. You staying. You look good, bro. You going to pick up the ladies? Yeah, there you go.
I'm on to get trying to make some
money. Hell yeah, bro. I feel you. Me too, bro.
Hey, that vlog, bro, just vlog me on.
It's all good, bro. All right, so we came to Exxon right here on Terra.
Ain't got no shoes.
What size you wear?
Hey, your size.
I wear a size 7.
Oh. Oh, I'll pump that for you, sir.
All right, so we had the Exxon. Pumping up the gas, they tweaking on these fucking. Damn, 384 for some fucking premium, bro. I'm about to start walking. 46. I'm about to start walking for real, bro. This shit has had 54. We gonna put this bit right back, cause sheesh, this gas ain't cheap. I'm about to start walking for real, taking the fucking bus. Got here to the Atlanta Exposition Center, and it's big as hell. I think that like the line wraps around from all the way to entrance, right there, right there, all the way to the front, like all the way to the back. So we're about to go see Jose and Kevin already went and tried to get a spot because this shit is long as hell. So they already went and got a spot. I'm about to go meet up with them. Hopefully we can get no bullshit on this. Hey, yeah. Where are you going?
I'm going to college.
Bro, tell them how long these lines are, bro. Oh, rate this line. Rate this line over there.
Said that long.
Swim it over there. Oh, let's see if we can get it. You go to the line over there, and then it wraps around. Oh, it's to the front. So we're going to try again. Let's see how long it takes us. How long you think it's going to take us, bro?
Honestly, about 25 minutes.
Bro, I said a cool 40.
Nah, because it's moving kind of fast.
It's not, bro.
But, is it moving kind of fast?
Jose, wait, what time? How long do you think it's going to take? 20 minutes? Y'all tripping. We're going to have to see. I forgot to take track of time, but I'm going to take their word for it. 10, 15 minutes for the line of advance from way back there all the way to over here. So, I'm going to take their word for it. I don't know, though. I felt like it was like a cool little 20.
That's not much of a difference. That's only 5 minutes at max.
Bro, 5 minutes is 5 minutes, though. You know what you can do in 5 minutes? Every second counts. All right, so we finally made it in. This thing is packed. This Rona ready to explode right here. We got everybody, but we're gonna see what we pick up. I got three things to sell. Get. Hey, that thing fast. Oh, they got a cool song. We don't see. We're gonna see what they got here. They got like a bunch of clothes on, rap tees and stuff. Well, I'm about to look through the racks. What it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means. Vegan Park tea. This shit clean as hell. I don't know how much it is. Alright, bro, I found my boy right here vlogging. So he's the first one featured on my vlog. So you know, number one, bro, I got something for you. I got something for you. Not today though, I don't got nothing on me. But I got you, alright? Alright, bro. I'm gonna let you go though, because I need to go look for some more stuff. Alright, bet. You too. I was looking at the Lincoln Park team and then I seen my boy. He follows me on Instagram on my retail page. But yeah, he's the first one that they got a little meet and greet with Revival Egg Lab. But they didn't buy the Lincoln Park tee because they didn't take cards. So I had to leave disappointed. And now I don't know where my friends are. So I'm lonely and I'm lost. Somebody. So we're about to go see. I'm just going to do my own thing until they come around. But they got a whole bunch of stuff. They got like a good 50 little sections where they have different clothes. They have like vintage windbreakers. This from the Olympics. See, Atlanta. If you didn't know, based off of Atlanta, so ATLA, TAGS is where I'm from. Shout out little baby. But I'm gonna keep looking, see if I like anything, I'll show y'all. Oh, there you go. There you go right there. All right, so I got to this one spot. They had a Viva La Raza Eddie Guerrero Memorial Tee. I'm taking this one. Yo, this is actually one that I've been looking for. So now that I found it, I'm about to take this. We're just gonna see how much the ticket is. Fuck it. I wanted to take that risk. But I'm gonna keep looking, see. I'm gonna keep y'all posted if I like anything. All right, y'all about with this. Trying to negotiate these prices. So we're gonna see if I can bargain good or not. I don't like none of this though. I kinda like this one. Like Marcy, Harley David. But nah, I don't want it. Let's see what else we got.
Can I go ahead? Do you guys take a card?
So I don't. This is Adams. He's in the garage show today. And I don't think he takes card.
Oh damn! All right. Let me go see. Excuse me. Hey, what's up? Sean Pete just went out. I think he told me to come over here with you.
Yeah, that's me.
Do you have Apple Pay or Cash App or something?
I can do Cash App, I can do PayPal, I can take card.
All right, you want to take 55 on this one?
Yeah, I'll take 55.
All right, sounds good.
Somebody came and lowballed me 40 earlier, so I'll take 55.
I do a little better. I got you. All right, so that bargain went by. Good. Oh, there you at? Where Kevin?
I don't know. I think he went to the ATM or something.
Damn, there was a lot. Oh, brother, check this out. That shit fire as hell.
Is it the real
estate? Yeah, this is the memorial one.
I got
Viva La Raza.
I got this one, but it was cheap.
What you got? Five. All right, so I found another shit I like. It's a Camel cigarette one. That's the back. This is the front. We're going to see, he wants 45, no, 50. I'm going to see if he do 40. He said 50, right?
He said 50. Camel shirts? Yeah, 50.
I'm about to see if, let's see if he take 40. All right, we about to try to see if he do 40 for this one. We're going to see though. Hey, what's up? How much for this one?
50.
50? Can you do 40?
Yeah, I can do that.
All right, you take Cash App? Or, all right, I got you. He did 40, so that's another one I caught today. I'm going to go ahead and put it in my backpack before I start dropping shit or people be thinking I'm stealing their stuff. But I don't know where Kevin and Jose at no more. We're going to see. We're going to keep looking, see what we find. Anybody that doesn't know how big Vintage Jet is, this shirt right here, it looks fine, but it's 150. And this one right here, you see it all over Spider-Man print. This shit is fire. I think it's nice, but look at that, 1.2K. I got my boy Jose found it right here.
What's up?
Second one to be seen on the vlog, bro. So yeah. I got something for you too, cause I'm gonna give something to the other guy, and then I got something for you too, since y'all were one of the first ones that I seen here.
Man, all right,
bro. I'm gonna keep looking, cause I'm about to go over there and get some NASCAR tees.
Hell yeah.
Bye then, bro. Right, take bro. Care, man.
Safe.
You too, bro. That's the second person we seen on the vlog today. It's kind of cool. Yeah, just seeing what's up, y'all. But he was looking for some. I think he was talking about they had NASCAR tees over here, so I pulled up, see what they got. They got a whole bunch of good ones on the top rack. But you know, they'll be running for like $250, so that ain't me. All right, so we leaving. I picked up a couple things. I picked up two things. Jose picked up four. And then Kevin picked up like a good four, two. Three things. Jose, show them that tee, bro.
You already know, bro. You already know, bro.
Down five. I thought we had. Well, we about to head to the car. And then I don't know what else we gonna do. Stay tuned, Eggla. can I get a turkey burger, American cheese, onions, pickle, ketchup, mustard, mayo, onion rings on the side?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do you guys have like a lemonade?
Yeah, we got lemonade.
Just raised lemonade. Do you guys have strawberry lemonade?
No, not strawberry.
Nah.
Okay.
I'll just go. A cup for water. All right, so we ended up coming to Grindhouse to get some burgers. Put it straight on. But we about to eat. We hungry as hell. We haven't eaten nothing all day. I think baby, good too. I ordered the onion rings. You ever tried the onion rings?
No.
That thing look good. They look big too. So we about to see.
I think they're huge, bro.
It looked like they cut up the whole onions. I don't even know what kind of onions are this big, but they look good.
That's a GMO.
Nah, for real. Where the turkey burger? Double. No biggie. What you got over there, bro?
Double patty burger, beef, Swiss cheese, avocado, mayo, lettuce, tomatoes, and grilled onions.
Oh, this man memorized it. This man know what he came here for. I don't know what I put in this, but I know I put cheese, mayo, and SD. I don't know what else I put in it.
And if you don't do this, you're a nasty bitch.
We'll take a bite. Thumbnail. Hey, glass. Hot. I didn't even bust it though. I'm gonna try the onion rings next. You want some onion rings? They're pretty good. You want some over there? Try it a bit.
How's it?
They're good. I give them a good 7.5 out of 10. I give my burger a good 8.5 out of 10. The thing is a monstrosity. Colossal.
Just dropped off Jose and Kevin. That's it. That's all I got for today. They're gonna be all of the vlog. Cause I'm tired. I need to go home and still try to edit this. And I gotta sleep after that BS burger. But if you guys enjoyed it or want to see more of the vlogs like this and just vlogs in general, just go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe. And then if you guys are into buying anything, like I said, I'll be posting my Instagram here and in the description below. So if you guys want to buy anything that are in my videos or, you know, just anything, you guys can reach me there. But yeah, that's it. I'm about to go home.